What's up, everybody? It's RareClawIteen, and today I'll be doing something a little bit different than normal. So what I'll be doing is I'll be doing fails that you will do sometimes. Not always, but yeah. So I'll be doing some fails on the first cup. So I'll be using Mario, of course. So I'll be using the very original... Oh, come on! I'll be using the circuit special. So I actually was using this combo in the first video, I believe, yeah. And then, yeah, so it was this combo. Anyway, so we'll be starting off with Mario Kart Stadium. Well, maybe not a cup. I'll be doing like a couple of courses, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. But yeah, so special thanks to CrazyMan857. And a miniature shout out to him for he actually wanted me to do this, so here we go. So the first one, you run into the pipe. That's also the one for the second shortcut. So I'm not gonna try and waste my shrooms, but if you did shroom, you would miss the ramp if you did use the shroom. You'd run into it. And then if you took it too tightly, you'd fall. Okay, so then here's another one. Okay, so you're gonna try to take your shortcut, and you run into a pipe. Now, it didn't feel too bad, but if you run into the pipe, you can really get hurt. I mean, like, not hurt, but, like, you'll lose a lot of time. This route is actually slower, so taking that route is also a little bit, so yeah. Trying to make a skip. doing the better version of the shortcut, but then running into the pipe like I just did. Trying to do that, but then running into the grass. So yeah, I have a ton of fails right now so far. Holding it until that, and then you get into the off-road, and then you get stuck in the off-road. Using the backwards cam too much, and then you run into a wall. Drifting a little bit too hard on this corner, and then getting into the off-road. Barely missing the trick. And finally, using the back cam to barely finish. So, yeah. So that's that one, and yeah, so here we go. Here we go! Okay, so change course, of course. And so I'll be doing, yeah, okay, now, right now, okay, wait, which course? Oh, yeah, I know which course. Rainbow Road. Now, there is a very, very easy way. Okay, so, yeah. So, the first one... For the first fail, I'm trying to do the Mushroom Gorge gap cut. Another one is thinking that you can make your own shortcut, but then you'll actually slow down. I fail on hitting the top route, but that's not really a fail because you can easily switch. Okay, now here is a mistake. Accidentally going off of this edge, and then you'll fall off. So, unless you're very lucky attempting to take the shortcut. This is a very common mistake, but if you forget to press B, you'll fly off of the edge, like almost every single rainbow road. Doing the slalom in between those. Doing the shortcut, but then running into the wall. Okay, now here, I'll be featuring this in another video. Here we go. Nope. Okay. Oh my. I can't do this. Literally. Okay, so I have to back up. Actually, I like pressing B instead of A. That's another one. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so attempting my shortcut. What? I almost did that. Okay, that was cool. Literally, but you saw the point. I actually made that up. You do that, but that was not. I accidentally used my shroom a bit early. Oh, of course, trying to do that. Even clipping the edge, you won't be able to. Dude, that shortcut was awesome. Okay, I fell off. Oh yeah. Okay. Doing the double shortcut, and then falling off. Hitting these once too many. Oh yeah. Doing that for the finale. Bam! So that's part one. I'm trying to make it quick. Wow. Anyway, see you later.